checking in. So Galilee had another test landing of their new generation of autonomous rocket yesterday. Apparently it suffered, and I quote, a rapid, unscheduled disassembly, which means it exploded. I myself am hoping for a not-so-rapid scheduled explosion later tonight. You're listening to K66 FM, True Believers, the station that makes you hard.